5. Second dog to go is Neil Tapiro, running Copperlake Ninja. I don't know how much the competitors can actually see of this, but it's actually mounted on the water. It's got back to the edge of the water and actually seen the retrieve and has popped into the water. Five-year-old golden retriever bitch. Working successfully in Belgium.